Hi guys, this is Louis from Northside Team. Today, I'm gonna show you how to install this LED headlights properly. Before I start it, let me show you guys the Northside LED family.
Northside currently has three types of LED headlights: the mini version, headlights with built-in driver, and external driver. This part over here is the LED chipset, which is the most important and fragile part of LEDs. So please be careful when installing. Try not to touch it or break it.
This part is the aluminum heatsink and fan to cool down the component. Of course, we have products with fanless design. This part is the driver of LEDs. For built-in drivers, headlights, and the mini models, the drivers is built inside the products. But normally, these high power driven headlights need an outside dryer to provide higher efficiency. Moving on is the locking ring of the LED headlight. This part has the same structure as the halogen headlights. This little ring here is to fix the body in the housing. Have to mention that the locking ring is different from models to models. Finally, here is the connector of the LED headlights. This part is also the same structure as the halogen headlights to ensure that the connector on the car can be connected properly. Okay, I have to mention that some products might have polarity in the connector. You'll need to change the positive and negative poles and try it again if you fail to light them up for the first time.
Let's take a look at how to install H8 to H11, H16, 9005, 9006, 9012, 880, 800NT1 bulbs. Push down the knob on the connector and disconnect these two parts. Turn the bulb counterclockwise and remove the original bulb. Insert the LEDs into the housing. Line up the tap pots of the locking ring with the locking groove of the light housing. While pressing down the LED bulb, turn it clockwise until the flat size of the bulb facing at 3 and 9 o'clock. Connect the LED bulb connector with the original vehicle connector and then reinstall the rubber cover.
Start the car and turn on the lights. Check whether the high and low beam of the car are working properly, whether the lights are flicking, whether the car dashboard has an error warning, and test whether the car radio will be interfered. Feel free to contact us if you have this problem showing your car.
After finishing these steps, we have successfully installed the LED headlights in your car. If there are any problems during the installation, feel free to contact our service crew through the information on the screen and the description box down below.
Northside Team has been providing safe, easy to use, high quality auto parts products with advanced technology for global car owners for over 10 years.